Thank you very much, Marcus. New this morning, one teen is dead, another is in serious condition after a crash. Police say only one car crashed while on Loop 410 near Old Pearsall Road. Police have not been able to give us much information due to the ongoing investigation. It's a developing story. Keep it on KSAT 12 and KSAT.com for updates.